expanded form, attempt 2. Not too much talking in this one, more concentrating, so I'll speak to you when I speak to you. Thank you. Right, so some of the water out of the way. Now, will that fit in there? Not quite. So I'll just straighten this up a bit, so I'll push in. Right, I'm gonna go. Right, we're in. Try and go a little bit quicker this time. So I haven't wrapped the paper up as much. Here. So we'll get that. Trim our foot off a bit. Some of this clay out of the way as quick as we can. We'll smooth the surface off. So to make it a bit quicker this time, we're just going to do the one. So do the first one so you can see, and then we'll... See you in a few minutes. So, a bit more success this time. I think we'll just wrap the paper too tight last time. Get rid of all this. And we've got all the paper out this time. Hooray! Right, so this time we will run a sponge on the inside to get rid of all that unwanted paper cracks. Some water on hand, some water inside. Right, start to expand it. So just slowly put pressure on it. Slowly work our way up. Quarter about there. And go at the bottom and start again. Slowly apply pressure. God, that's a pretty funky shape that is. Mark, I don't know what that mark is. Does it go all the way through? Where is it there? It doesn't go all the way through, so hopefully we'll be alright. So what I'm going to do is define this here, and then we'll probably make another lid for it like we did on the last one. So for that need a metal rib like that, so I'm gonna define that edge there, possibly that one, maybe. So yeah, we'll define it with our fingers first. What's that like? That's not bad. Now, I think it's starting to give under its own weight, so this is attempt 3 of our next expanded form. I had a couple of failures which you've seen earlier on, so we're going to get another go. So wish me luck, talk to you soon. So, center it. Bit of paper just spotted. How's that for center? Nearly. It. So, slow the wheel. Wait a bit, and we will. So this is the same clear of the previous two attempts, it's just been reclaimed. So, waste not, want not in pottery. It's about, we're about on track there, so. So this is the bit I struggle with, big pieces, getting the initial lift. Do I try and pinch it? Or we'll stick to what we know for now. in. One good thing that came out of the two failures, I sliced them when I was finished to see what the throne was like. A touch thick at the bottom, but it was relatively even all the way up, which I was quite pleased with. So the throne's not too bad. Right, we'll go again. So I'll push in at the bottom. I think we're getting a bit wider. Yeah, so we'll collar that in. We'll start right at the bottom, nip it in. Work our way up. Gone a bit there. Nipped it in a bit too much there, didn't we? So, we'll slow the wheel up a touch. Do one more lift. See if we can even this cylinder out. So we'll get it clear from the bottom. Doing there. Right, get rid of the water. Have a tidy up. And then stop it for a second, let's have a look. Still think we'll get a bit more from there now. So we'll try and lift a little bit from the bottom. Get some water on. So it's just that first third really. In. And I'll leave off the pressure about there. Like that, that's better. Not quite as thick. Oh, my sponge on a stick's dropped a bit. Right, so stick the old paper down, bit of slip on it. Right, so tube going in there, hopefully. So in a bit tight, I think we managed. So now I'm going to squash it to the cylinder, so start at the bottom, just apply a bit of pressure. Wooden rib next. Actually, trim this first. So wooden rib, just compact it a little bit. So, looking like there, that's not too bad. Now we'll do metal rib to really clean the surface. So now pattern time. Go with the zigzag pattern that we started with. So a bit of water on it. And we push in. That's it done. So try and get our tube out of the way without destroying it. And this is the awkward one. This is the one that sticks to everything. I think we've got all the paper this time, sounds good. So our design, we're going to go, we'll try and keep the top quite small, he says. So this bit is just get some water side. So that's just a case of to the bottom. And apply pressure slowly. Push it too far past that point, it's getting quite thin, I think. There's some of this water at the bottom. So, my plan is to make this bit slightly smaller. So, question is, what do we do? Do we go for jar again or vase? Go for vase. Made an executive decision. Hopefully I don't knack it up. I think we're just about there, people. I do want to do, see if I can define this corner a bit better. So, is that more defined or not? Can't really tell. How can I define that bit? How can I define that better? Like that. That will do. Get the water out the bottom. So, chamois leather. Finish this top edge. tall mirror look like. That's pretty flat, that is. So that. That, good people, is it? I'll find a cloth. So there we go, we made it slightly bigger than the other one. So there you go. I think we will make a lid for it. Yeah, I think it deserves a lid, so we'll come back to that one. But thanks for watching this monster of a video. Like, subscribe, share, comment, get in touch. Really appreciate the views. I'll catch you all later. Bye bye.